Hello friends, find the value of t if square root of 2 plus square root of t equal to 2. Let's have a solution. This problem can be written as square root of t equal to 2 minus square root of 2. To solve this, take square on both sides. By this, we know the formula of a minus b whole square, which is equal to a square plus b square minus 2ab. Apply now. We have here square cancels from square root. We have t equal to a minus b whole square formula, 2 square plus square root of 2 square minus 2 times 2 times square root of 2. We have t equal to 2 times 2, 4, plus square cancels from square, we have 2, minus 2 times 2, 4, square root of 2, t equal to 4 plus 2 is 6, minus 4 square root of 2, which is our the value of t. In the next step, I'm going to verify. Square root of 2 plus square root of t equal to 2. Put the value of t. We have square root of 2 plus square root of t is 6 minus 4 square root of 2 equal to 2 as it is. Next we have here square root of 2 plus square root of 6 is 4 plus 2 minus 4 is 2 times 2 times square root of 2 as it is equal to 2. As square root of 4 is equal to 2, then this is same as square root of 2 plus 4 is square root of 4 square plus 2 is square root of 2 square minus 2 times square root of 4 times square root of 2 equal to 2. Next we have here square root of 2 as it is plus, and this has a formula of a square plus b square minus 2ab. Then we have here a minus b whole square, then it will be square root of 4 minus square root of 2 whole square equal to 2. Square cancels from square root. Then we have here square root of 2 plus square root of 4 minus square root of 2 equal to 2, where square root of 2 cancels. We have square root of 4 equal to 2, as square root of 4 is 2 equal to 2. You can see left hand side equal to right hand side, which shows that the value of t equal to 6 minus 4 square root of 2 satisfies this equation of square root of 2 plus square root of t equal to 2. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. Okay, bye.